Blackcoat's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on.